Hi, I'm Nikita, a software technical marketing engineer at Intel. Developers have always been at the heart of Intel's actively evolving ecosystem of hardware and software computing resources. In this video, I will shed light on some of the major developer-focused events and initiatives supported by Intel, allowing developers to contribute to and benefit from an open-source and open-standards-centric community-driven approach to multi-architecture software development and accelerated computing. I will also talk about our major developer events held in the past year and the upcoming ones in 2025. We host webinars and virtual workshops based on a variety of topics such as Gen AI, machine learning, high performance computing, cloud computing, big data analytics, edge computing, and many more. The sessions are made available on demand on our Tech Decoded library. We organize webinars and publish success stories highlighting our collaboration with the strategic partners and customers of our AI and HPC developer ecosystem. We have also joined hands with reputable academic institutions across the world by setting up AI and oneAPI centers of excellence that help accelerate integration of our AI and oneAPI initiatives in the educational sector. We actively contribute to developer communities including the PyTorch Foundation and the Python community for streamlining the stock AI frameworks. We sponsor collegiate hackathons where university students and professionals get free access to the Intel Tiber AI cloud platform for developing real-world solutions using the oneAPI-powered optimized software and the latest accelerated hardware. We also provide them with an opportunity to explore and try their hands on Intel AI PCs. Our team conducts hands-on workshops at the hackathons, educating the attendees on Gen AI concepts, Intel Gaudi AI Accelerator, our AI PC development kits, and much more. Our experts provide the attendees with guidance on our academic programs and initiatives, such as the Intel Student Ambassador Program and the Educator Program. We also host interactive meetups for introducing the attendees to the Intel Liftoff Program for AI Startups. The UXL Foundation, in collaboration with Intel, organizes oneAPI DevSummits. Those are deeply technical conferences where industry experts discuss the latest innovations in developing high-performance AI, HPC, and edge computing workloads by adopting multi-architecture, cross-vendor-supported, accelerated parallel computing approach. We also host Intel AI Summits, an effort for keeping developers abreast of our state-of-the-art AI development technologies with a motive of bringing AI everywhere. We host the Intel Innovation Tech Conference where experts meet to build a better future together. We also actively participate in crucial industry events such as the Consumer Electronics Show or CES. Check out the Innovation 2024 Selects playlist and learn about our presence at the recently held CES 2025 conference. Thousands of developers engaged with us through the virtual and in-person events that we hosted or supported in the past year, including 30 plus webinars, more than 20 workshops, 13 collegiate hackathons, 2 oneAPI dev summits, and over 20 Intel AI summits. Check out the article linked at the bottom of the screen to get a recap of our developer engagement activities in 2024. We encourage you to join us at the upcoming iVocal conference and the virtual Intel AI dev summit. Stay tuned for more updates on our future events and become a part of our developer ecosystem. Check out our resources for AI and accelerated computing and stay up to date with our top-notch developer technologies. Engage with us in 2025 and have a productive year ahead. Thank you for watching.